There's no perfect formula for identifying pseudoscience, but once you know what to look for, it's easy to spot. Next time you read or hear something that makes a fantastic claim, look for these five red flags. Number one, the claim comes from an unreliable source. If a claim comes from someone you don't know you can trust, like your neighbor's mail person, do research before believing it. But don't stop researching once you find it on a news outlet. Even they get things wrong sometimes. Look for the original source, and if it's not scientific, don't believe it. Number two, the claim conflicts with well-established science. Every year, someone new announces that they've invented a perpetual motion machine, but we know through thousands of experiments that those are impossible. Knowing basic science always helps you spot fake science. Number three, the claim only works some of the time. More often than not, if something is only reliably predictable some of the time, it's due to chance. If you rub two crystals together and start to feel better, that's probably not because the crystals made you feel better. If that worked every time, crystals would be in hospitals everywhere. Number four, the majority of professional scientists don't believe it. You should always question experts, but remember that they are called experts for a reason. If 99% of professional scientists don't believe a claim, it's very likely pseudoscience. Number five, you don't understand how it works. The most reliable way to spot pseudoscience is to learn about how a claim is supposed to work. Astrology claims that the location of stars trillions of miles away impact our daily lives. How does it work? If no one can give you a reasonable answer, and there isn't data to show that it works, it's pseudoscience.